Well, consumers today, they face so many choices. It is sometimes difficult to know which product is a good one. Well, joining me now is Mayor Dev, health and wellness editor for Arizona Sports and Lifestyle magazine. And he is here to show us the best household products of 2012. Welcome to Sonoran Living.
Thank you. Thanks for having me.
All right. We don't have the best and the worst. We're just talking the best. It's going to be a positive show today.
That's correct.
All right. So we're going to start over here. And I'm curious to know why these are the best. But we'll start with this. My guess is it's a nice drink.
Sure. To start with, well, the Better Homes and Gardens magazine, they just released their best 2012 products.
Okay.
So they've broken them down into like food and beverage, household products, and health and beauty.
Mm-hmm.
So starting with food and beverage, there's Hint Fizz. This is a carbonated version of Hint Water, which is an all-natural essence water that has no calories, no preservatives, no artificial sweeteners, and no sugars. So compared to all the other ones on the market, this has none of those above.
Right. I've never had Hint Water, so I've never had Hint Fizz.
Okay.
But obviously, it's water that just has a flavor to it, but it's better for you.
That's correct.
Okay.
Yeah. Without all the artificial preservatives or sweeteners.
Okay. And that's key. I know you're a health guy, so artificial is not probably a good word for you.
No, not at all.
Okay. Okay. I eat this quite often. My kids do as well. What's so great about this one?
Okay, this is a Kashi's TLC Peanutty Dark Chocolate Bar. So this is great because it's an extremely healthy snack. It does not contain any artificial, like high fructose corn syrup.
Mm-hmm.
It's actually made from 7 whole grains. Also, it's made with real rich dark chocolate and real fruit. Now, who doesn't like that?
Exactly.
And it's also a great source of fiber. So it's extremely healthy for you.
And there's so many things on the shelves too. You know, when you're going through and trying to pick out the best one, and you want it to taste good, but you also want it to have good stuff in it.
Correct. That's why it's got the real fruit in there compared to other ones on the market that doesn't have that.
Right. Okay. So. Good. All right. So now we're into the household. Is this for washer and dryers, clothes?
No. Well, this one is Action Pack, or from Cascades, it's Action Pack. So if you're a dishwasher literate, kind of like myself. This is
you open it, you push a button. Come on.
Well, you know, when you're pouring in the conventional one with the liquid, it tends to go all over the place.
Right. Or you put too much and it's spotty.
Exactly. So what Cascade has done is they actually have these little water-soluble pouches, what actually has the detergent right in there. So you just put it right in and it's easy to use. It's really quick.
So it's sort of dishwashing for dummies? Okay.
Yeah, I would fall into that category.
Okay. And it gets your dishes clean.
Okay. It does. Yes, it
does.
All right. So we've got OxiClean Maxi Wipe. And the beautiful thing about this is if you've ever worn like a brand new shirt or something that's, you know, really nice of yours and you get like a food stain on there.
Isn't that usually what happens the first time you wear it?
Boom, right on
there.
Exactly. So this is something that you want to have in your household because it's got a unique applicator which allows the thick gel, which has enzymes, it actually gets deep into your clothing fabric and removes the stains and dirt.
Okay.
And it's also great for like washable whites and color fabrics.
Yeah, Stephanie and I should keep these in our purse for the boys.
That's right.
This big daddy right here. Okay, well, we're getting down to the end here.
Okay, we've got Neutrogena's Oil-Free Acne Wash. This one made the rank because it's the number one dermatologist-ranked product for acne. It contains salicylic acid, which will get rid of the acne if you have some right now, but also prevents future outbreaks.
Okay.
And I've personally used this, and it actually works really well. It keeps your face nice and clean without the oily residue.
Your skin looks beautiful.
Oh, thank you.
Yeah. Okay, this one.
Next up, we've got L'Oreal Paris Infallible Rouge. So this is a great lipstick because it's...
Have you used this one?
I don't think so. Not recently. No, but my wife has. So
okay.
What she's told me is like the beautiful thing about this, it's long lasting. It does not need to be applied every few hours. And also has hydrating vitamin E, which keeps your lips like nice and moist and comfortable.
Right.
So it's great.
That's important for all. Okay.
Well, for all women, I guess.
Yes.
Next up, we've got L'Oreal. This is Voluminous Lashes. And you could probably attest to this, and my wife told me this morning. She's like, most of the times when you put on mascara, you tend to have the clumping effect on your eyelashes. So what L'Oreal has done is they put a clean sweep wiping system, which when you put the brush into the bottle and pull it back out, it just gives you that...
Those clumps are gone.
Gone.
Yeah,
completely.
That's good. Okay, we're going to have all of this information online. We're out of time,
sure.
But we will have it online. And you can go there, sonoranliving.com, and you can check out all of the products that you see here. Well, you're going to want to stick around.